many years, man has wanted to go to space. He's wondered what lies beyond our world. But for three brave men, they'll wish they never wondered at all. I bring to you a terrifying tale of the planet of the toys.
Jim? Paul? I'd like to thank you boys for coming out on this secret meeting. This is my secret weekend getaway. Come out here on the weekends to get away from problems at work. I don't know about that. Tomorrow we'll be embarking on a top secret mission. Tomorrow, Jim? Paul? We'll be the first three astronauts in the history of the world to set foot on Mars.
Awesome!
Radical!
Alright! Now settle down! It's a very dangerous mission, very serious mission. We're gonna have a lot of fun! And we're gonna have...
But Charles, no one's ever been on Mars before. We don't know what to expect.
Yeah, well, if something goes wrong, some hideous creatures want to kill us the second you land.
Now, I don't have to worry about that.
I have a feeling nothing's gonna happen to us. At all.
Wow, it looks like Mars has grass and trees like Earth does.
Yeah, it's also weird how we can breathe the air here.
See? I told you guys we'd make it all right.
After divorcing my second wife. What do you think, soldier?
Not a bad day.
Oh, it's a great day.
Oh, my God.
What? Oh, it's an ambush, man! No!
You can run, but you cannot hide.
I gotta get back to Earth and fast!
Not so fast!
I gotta get out of here!
Troy, too strong! Can't move!
Yeah, this is what you get for messing with our planet!
Thanks for the ride, baby. Yeah, you're kind of fine tonight. Would you like to come in?
No, baby. I'm on the cover of Newsweek, did Letterman, and now Dateline's doing a piece on me. But you're the best thing I've ever had.
Oh, that's sweetie.
Yeah, enough about me. How about you?
You hear some sugar pop?
Yeah, it sounds like a car, but no one knows I live out here.
Oh no, they followed me here!
Trick or treat, jackass!
Hey, this too?
That's right.